in the USA. A traveling circus came. A Republican candidate stood in line, and Donald was his name. We laughed at first, then we couldn't believe our ears. There was no debate, just words of hate, provocative and deranged. Donald the demagogue packed his bags and said hello to the caucus. Off he went with a trumpety trump, 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 trump. So why is he so appealing? What does he represent? Do they really feel this imbecile could be a president? Donald the demagogue packed his bags and said hello to the caucus. Off he went with a trumpety trump, 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 trump. On every stage, he mouthed his odious rot. Donald was leading his own parade, and madder and madder he got. He'd build a wall, and Mexico would pay. The KKK said hip hooray, and Palin loves him a lot. Mwah! Oh, Donald the demagogue packed his bags and said hello to the caucus. Off he went with a trumpety trump, 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 trump. Misogynist and racist, what a candidate. This dangerous fool will divide and rule and make America great. For logical analysis is not his strongest suit. What makes him tick is the size of his... He says it is a beaut. Oh, Donald the demagogue packed his bags and said hello to the caucus. Off he went with a trumpety trump, 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 trump.